Another shot right behind him. There he goes.
Oh, spectacular.
That was a great one. I love it when they lock that ball in the wrist, bring it down to belt height, and then come back up to the sidewinder and slam it in.
He actually passed the basket before he let it go down.
Another look. Never touching it with the left hand. All the way across, reverse it with the right hand.
A reverse cradle by Michael Jordan. That's a beauty. That's a 10 to me.
Here's a third look, a third angle. Same result.